You always made me aware of what I was doing wrong, how I was falling short. Life with you was joyless.
What, so then you had to go and fuck someone
else? You shouldn't be upset that I fucked her. You should be upset that I had a laugh with her.
Do you love her?
No, but she didn't hate me. You hated me.
You hated me. You fucked somebody we worked with.
You stopped having sex with me in the last year. I never cheated on you.
That was cheating on me.
But there's so much I could have done. I was a director in my 20s who came from nothing and was suddenly on the cover of fucking Time Out New York. I was hot shit and I wanted to fuck everybody and I didn't. And I loved you and I didn't want to lose you. But I'm in my 20s and I didn't want to lose that too and I kind of did. And you wanted so much, so fast. I didn't even want to get married. Fuck it! There's so much I didn't do.
Thanks for that.
You're welcome.
I can't believe I have to know you forever!
Oh, you're fucking insane. And you're fucking winning!
Are you kidding me? I wanted to be married. I'd already lost. You didn't love me as much as I loved you.
What does that have to do with LA? What?
You're so merged with your own selfishness, you don't even identify it as selfishness anymore. You're such a dick!
Every day I wake up and I hope you're dead. Dead like if I can guarantee Henry would be okay. I'd hope you'd get an illness and then get hit by a car and die.
I'm sorry.
Me too.